Hi guys, Billy Feature here, and today I'm going to be making a homemade Krabby Patty. But instead of cooking the burger, I'm going to be using turkey. So first we're going to have your butter. Of course, you've got to have butter on a Krabby Patty. Oh yeah, I'm just kidding. Looks like poo. Next you're going to want to have, we've got cheese, if we've got cheese. Your cheese. No. Yeah, no. You're going to want, after you've done the butter, you're going to want your turkey. One, two. Put that away. Get your cheese and cut it up. Sorry guys, I'm not good at all at cutting cheese. Like literally. Got to have good presentation as well, you know. It looks really good from the outside, guys, trust me. When it's at 2 minutes, I'm going to stop cutting this cheese. Because I kind of cut cheese. There we go. 1 minute 45. Next, after your cheese, you're going to want to have your... Can't have a Krabby Patty without your lettuce, but so whoop, sugar. Get the lettuce done. Oops. Lettuce is really healthy, guys. Should be done. After your lettuce, last but not least, your salt. And your pepper. Now how does that look? Yum. And see when you folded it, guys. Don't tell me that doesn't look nice. Yum. Please like, comment and subscribe.